heard someone tagged your shop.
Yes, it was hideous. Until someone else showed up and painted over it. Such detailed work. Best thing to ever happen to me. Business has never boomed. No, bloomed like this.
That is gorgeous. Well, when you see them, tell them I said thank you.
Mm. Oh, here she is. You can thank her yourself.
Hey, miss, thank you for your services.
Thank you. Wow.
You're amazing. You know that? Wait. I thought you were here buying flowers for them. I wonder if they deliver. Those kids enjoy the autumn sunshine bouquet.
Oh no. Looks like someone lost their grandpa at Prospect Park. Hunters are blocking the road. Why couldn't this have happened when I'm not busy?
Spider-Man, thank you for coming. I'm looking for my grandpa Earl. He kept talking about meeting someone here, and now he's gone, and... Can you please help me find him?
Any clues on where he might be?
Just this picture. He was staring at it all morning.
Oh, this looks familiar. Some kind of exhibit. Looks like this was taken 60 years ago. Around the same time of year, too. I'll find him. Don't worry.
Please hurry. He gets confused, and I just don't want him to get scared or hurt or...
This is the place. But no grandpa. Let's see. Did you leave any hints behind? Someone put a flower arrangement by the sea lion pool. And what's that? Yep, addressed to the man himself. Hey, he's not at the zoo, but I found a note addressed to him that says something about a botanical garden.
My grandparents used to take weekend walks through the botanical gardens. That has to be where he is.
Thank you.
This is Grandpa's inhaler. He probably needs it. The substance analyzer should do the trick. If I isolate the compound, maybe I can create a trail that will lead to Grandpa. Whoops. Got it. Hey, he isn't at the gardens either. But I found his inhaler and was able to science my way into creating a trail I can follow. I'll let you know when I find him.
Oh no, really? Please hurry. He needs that thing like he needs lungs. Lately, I've been so busy. Sometimes taking care of him felt like a thing I had to do. But the thought of losing him... All I want is to sit with him. What's wrong with me?
Don't be so hard on yourself. It's hard to balance your own personal life with other responsibilities. Believe me, I know. We all do what we can. I found your grandpa by the lake. I'll sit with him until you get here.
You did? I'm on my way. Stay right there.
Hey there, sir.
Spider-Man? Whatever you think I did, I didn't.
Your granddaughter asked me to find you.
Granddaughter? Oh. Well, tell her I'll be back in a minute. I propose to my wife here. Right here, where we sit.
Wow, really? I have to ask, how'd you propose?
First off, we had to go to the zoo. Never met a soul who loved animals more than that woman. I was terrified. I meant to ask her at the meerkats. She said they reminded her of me. But my knees were knocking, man. I couldn't see straight. We left the zoo and just kept walking. Ended up here. She... If you saw her, man, just perfect. But clumsy. Nearly fell into that pond there. Face first. You ever been in love, Spider-Man?
Yeah. Yeah, I have.
It's beautiful. Nothing more beautiful. Can I tell you something, Spider-Man? I know I'm fading. It's scary as hell. Thought I'd be ready, but... Nothing gets you ready. Nothing. When I'm here, it's like she is too. Like I'm living it all over again. All nervous and sweating and whatnot. Then I look into her eyes and it's like I'm home. I was so nervous that day, Spider-Man. Almost didn't even ask. It's like I blinked. And she's gone.
I'm sorry.
You said my granddaughter was looking for me? Let's go see her.
I should have guessed you'd come here. Sorry we lost track of each other.
It was my fault for wandering off. But Spider-Man took good care of me. Had a nice chat about your grandma.
Oh, yeah? She used to love this spot, huh? I feel like I spent every weekend here with her, feeding the duck.
like Howard needs me. OP and Pidgey are okay.
Spider-Man.
Hey, Howard. Pidgey. How are you both doing?
Oh, we're getting by. Would you like to join us?
Sure. What did you need?
Sometimes I just sit here. Take it all in. Fairies coming in. See it?
Yeah. You and Pidgey getting on board?
Think I'll skip this one. Wait for the next. Used to love the ferry. Felt like I was sailing off on an adventure.
Howard?
See that yellow skipper? With the black bottom?
Not a bad way to get around.
Honey of a boat. Wish I could take that bumblebee out for a spin.
Hey, Howard?
Ride it all the way across the river. Those three pillars. An ancient city hidden in the clouds.
Huh? Three pillars?
Over to the right. Look for the red lights.
You mean those three smokestacks? Why there?
I worked in that factory for 20 years. Laid off. Lost my purpose for a while. And then when my wife passed, lost my heart too, but my birds, they taught me how to fly again. Especially little Pidgey.
I'm so sorry, Howard. What can I do?
Last one. Can you spot Lady Liberty herself? She's way over to the left.
Yeah, there she is.
What?
What are... Oh, wow. A flock.
I need your help, Spider-Man. I'm finally going on an adventure. But I want to set my birds free first. Let them see the world outside this city.
They are pigeons.
Can you take them up north for me? Somewhere peaceful?
Oh, I don't know. Howard, this is your family.
It's their time. Try a whistle.
Okay, if you're sure.
Let's go, birdies! I'll follow the waterfront for a bit, until I think of a new home. Battery Park. Some nice memorials and stuff to poop on. Howard wanted you guys to see the world, though. We'll keep looking. Let's hit the Brooklyn Bridge. It has some great views.
Been on
Ooh, a jet stream! Time to really fly! Area near my house. Harry and I used to hang there every day after school. It's where I'd live if I was a bird. Oh wow, a regatta. Let's check it out. Don't worry, birds. We're almost there.
You've been away from land too long. Far too long.
Oh, you like our web wings? It means a lot coming from Howard's pigeons.
Like a ghost, you haunt me. You find warmth in a one-night.
Gonna miss chasing you birds all over the city. Pidgey and the gang.
That sounds nice. Thanks. Not many folks have been kind to me in my life.
Anytime, Howard. And you can still visit them. Take the train out. Just gonna drop these birds off and I'll be right back. Howard? Okay, this is it. Your new home. Pidgey, you're in charge. Okay, I'm exhausted. I'll hitch the train back. Better go check on Howard. He must be missing them already. Oh no. Howard?
Looks like Oh hey, Spider-Man.
Hey, sorry. A friend of mine.
Take all the time you need. If it helps, it looked like he was at peace.
He was. He's finally on that adventure with his wife. Don't worry, Howard. The flock is free. Has to have more data on who Kraven's hunting. That's 50% downloaded. Birds with rail guns? Evolution is really letting me down here. Mama Bird is about to be very angry. Better get back in the slipstream and catch up. No more data in there. Download it. Thanks for the day. later.
Kraven was hunting an influencer? What, did he think this kid had powers? Not exactly big game. Why all the trouble for some civilians? Got some time to kill? The drone's data should help me stop Kraven's latest hunt. Cute they are! They gotta go! Mama Bird is about to be very angry! Ten to go. This data set looks complete. Did it. According to the data, this person died 2 years ago? Probably just an error. Still more eyes in the skies. Can't leave Kraven's toys flying around. Just another day in the city. Gotta get enough data before this bird finds its target. This target died 5 years ago. Don't think these are data errors. Craven was hunting dead people. Okay, now this is getting weird. Need more data to figure out what's going on. People, if I don't pull enough data from the drone. They definitely take after their mama. Better avoid them. Ah! That burns! Mama Bird is about to be very angry! It's too hot! 50% through the download. existing data. There's no record of this person anywhere. Are they even real?
After I collect enough data, we put an end to this hunt. This world. Finish downloading. This can't be. All the targets share the exact same DNA. It's all the same person. But how? Okay. Officially creeped out. I need to solve this. One more drone should do it.
this bird's data helps me figure out what's going on here.
And that's the last one. Not too talented, if you ask me. A relay signal? The satellites for each drone must be sifting through the target's data at some kind of central hub. If I can hack the relay point, maybe the target's location is in the stream. So this is how Kraven had eyes and ears all over the city? Come on. I think that did the trick.
Target acquired. Dispatching hunters to the corner of 67th and Lexington.
Oh no. Did I lead the hunters right to them? I gotta get there quick or else. Here.
It's Spider-Man!
Lifeguard Spidey reporting for duty! Didn't you read the sign? No hunting by the pool!
Clear the area!
I should check inside. Hello?
Sergei. After all these years, how are you?
Who's there?
Make yourself at home. There's a martini waiting for you on the counter.
They think I'm Kraven? Two olives.
Let us hide and seek, like old times.
They can't see me. It's a programmed recording with high-tech motion tracking. This game's nearly done. Checkmate.
You found my secret. But who lies within?
I'm gonna die down there, aren't I? Apartment? I thought we put him away years ago.
When I fled Volkerland, I never thought I'd find a place to call home. But I am happy here.
Looks like he graduated too. This tech is insane. Kraven's drone snapped a photo of him mid-transformation. I knew something was off about Kraven's target. Secrets. This looks classified. Building schematics and hunter logs? The chameleon was keeping tabs on Kraven, too. This is the missing persons database. It goes back almost 20 years? What did the chameleon do to them?
I gave you everything when you were children, and you would not even share your name. I loved you, and you hated me, but not anymore. I refuse to be hunted. I will see you again, brother, but you will never see me.
Need to get out of here.
Don't worry, brother. I will do what you could not.
Kraven and the chameleon are brothers? Guess he has nothing to worry about now that... Gotta keep an eye out in case he shows up again. Yuri is not gonna be happy about this.
Huh?
think I just saw one of Marco's sand crystals. Thanks for coming to my talk. Today, we'll explore how to get sand everywhere. Now that's a knuckle sandwich! All gone. That sand crystal is mine.
I wake up in some kind of dungeon. Lots of empty cells around. You're not here. But are you okay?
Marco must have felt so helpless. Trapped, with no idea where his daughter was. Some hunters are trying to snake out a roof.
Need more sight.
Gotta be honest, I'm not loving the hidden ambush spot. That's all of them. I'm so tired.
appreciate the effort, but not cool.
There, he's out.
If y'all wanted to lose a fight, you could have just asked. Guys, if you're gonna ambush, be sneaky, all right? Not the best trap I've ever seen. Not the worst either.
Those sand Marcos are exhausted.
They say their boss is coming soon, and that he wants to meet me. I'm not waiting around. Sorry to break our promise, Kimi, but I'll tear this city apart to find you.
Marco thought Kraven's people hurt his kid. And no wonder he went nuclear. Never got the chance to find her. I gotta make sure she's safe. Maybe there's another crystal over by where Marco's memory shattered in the first place. Another crystal. But where are my sandy friends? What the hell? Is that a ghost? Head.
I just need to know you're okay.
Those giant spikes, are they protecting the crystal? It's working. We need to keep it up. I don't think he wants us in here.
I love you so much, Mia. We'll be together again one day. I know it.
Hey, been calling you. My source at the raft told me Marco keeps repeating some address in Queens. Sending it to you now. I think you should check it out.
Her mom's. Maybe that's where Kimia is. Thanks, MJ. Any chance you can get a line to Marco at the raft?
Hang on while I look into it. Okay, all set. Patching him through now.
Spider-Man. Sorry for my... well, the mess. Thank you. You helped me get my mind right.
I'm sorry you got roped into all this. I think your daughter might have made it to her mom's. Head in there now.
If she's there, do me a favor. Give her those crystals. Something to remember me by.
You got it. I hope you get that normal life you wanted soon, Gwen. She's okay. Wish I could do more, though. Maybe Pete's lawyer friends could help bring this family together again.